Hi, I'm Harold Mack, president of World Missionary Press. I'd like to wish you a very Merry Christmas. You know, this is the time of year when we celebrate the birth of Jesus Christ, God's Son. What an amazing gift God gave us when he sent his Son to redeem us from our sins, to die for us so that we could live with him for eternity. So at World Missionary Press, we're so grateful to have you as our partners, where together we're reaching around the world sharing the good news of Jesus with many souls, millions of souls every month. And you know, we're getting testimonies from around the world of how people are impacted, their lives are being changed for eternity because of God's word and receiving his word. And you're a big part of that, so we wanna thank you. And we recently heard from Russia. Our partner there in Russia is saying that the doors are wide open. They're able to distribute many, many portions of God's word. In fact, he said they're giving out a million portions of God's word a month, and they have the distributors and resources that they could give out 2 million a month. So what a blessing that is. Imagine the souls changed for eternity. In one of the Stan countries, we heard that God's word is going out and people are very receptive and receiving the word gladly, and it's making a big difference in people's lives. We heard from a new Christian in Florida who said he received a scripture booklet, and he grew up as a Buddhist in a Buddhist home. He accepted the Lord as a savior, and now he's asking for Vietnamese booklets to take with him on a trip back to Vietnam to share with his family and friends there. And we have another partner who works in a South Asian country, and when we asked him how many scripture booklets they might be able to use in the coming year, 2022, he said that was the wrong question, and because his several thousand distributors in his network could use 20 million portions of God's word. So the doors are open, the opportunities are great, and God is blessing us like never before. In fact, this past year, we had a record high production. We had a record number of container shipments we sent out around the world, and we're so grateful because of what God's doing, using World Missionary Press to reach hearts and souls that are hungry for him. And you're such a big part of what he's doing, and we're so grateful for your partnership. So we pray that the Lord will bless you this coming year, in spite of the difficulties that we're all facing with coronavirus and the aftermath and you know, supply chain issues and all of that. God is still there, and he's still showing himself strong on our behalf. So may the Lord bless you. We so appreciate you and we love you, and are praying that the Lord provides for all of your needs according to his riches and glory. Have a blessed, joy-filled new year as well, and God bless you.